School districts still struggling to get your kids to campus. The rebound is happening, but not for every school district.
Yeah, this morning, one school district is still struggling to get all the bus drivers that they need. And Cece is live with more on the situation and how parents are responding this morning. Hey, Cece.
Hey, good morning, Alicia and Chris. Well, South Washington County Schools is the district that's struggling to find drivers right now. And because of that, school officials told me that on the first day of school, they had to cancel 12 bus routes. And from what I'm hearing and what I'm being told, they're not entirely sure when those routes could resume. Well, the district sent out this letter that you see on your screen to families, letting them know that those 12 routes would be canceled because of the ongoing bus driver shortage. And the routes, if you can see, are a mix of morning and afternoon routes. Now, families were told about these cancellations on August 31st, which is just 3 days before school was set to start. And it's leaving many families scrambling to find ride accommodations for their kids. I spoke to one parent who wasn't happy about the situation. She says her son now has to carpool with a neighbor to make sure he gets to school in the morning.
We live 4 miles. You can't just expect us to drop everything we're doing in our jobs just to take our kids to school.
Giles went on to say that the school hasn't provided any alternative options to help kids get to school. She also says parents are taking to social media to try to secure rides for their kids. Meanwhile, we reached out to the district for an interview, and while they said they weren't available for an on-camera interview, they did send us a statement. They said they have a couple of candidates working through the training and hiring process, but their critical need for drivers will be an issue for the foreseeable future. In the meantime, their mechanic, transportation office staff, and transportation administrators are filling in as drivers. But of course, the district is looking for drivers, so they're saying if anyone's interested, pay starts at $20.40 an hour, and then after 75 days on the job, that boosts to $22.90 an hour. So, Chris and Alicia, this is just another example of how, for some districts, this shortage has cleared up, but some other districts are still dealing with the effects.
Yeah, thanks for telling us about that. CC Gaines reporting live this morning.
And you can get all.